I've written up a complete speech, but I feel like it's better to just go in the moment and just say what I'm feeling. So, Ayushi, so I've only got... By the way, so if I get a bit emotional during this speech, please allow me. Ayushi's been the only sister in my life. I love her so much that... I'm gonna miss her so much. Because it's just really been us four, me, Mum, Dad, and Lydia. I'm gonna miss her so much when she leaves. I wish her all the best going forward. I'm so glad that she's met the man at Ali. I'm so confident that Ali is the man to keep her happy moving forward. And I'm so glad she's met the man of her dreams. Now to forget about Ali. first of all, I'd like to welcome you and all the family into our family. It's been a pleasure. I wish you both the best success and happiness going forward, and I love you both so much.
To happen, it will be like moving mountains, but when you have parents like we do and the support and backing of such loving parents, you'll find it hard to fail. I would also like to say a special thank you to my mum. She's had to put up with me for a very long time, and I'm sure she's happier than anyone because someone else has to deal with her walking, talking headache now. Thank you, Mum, for being there for me and tireless persistence to make me a better person. Thank you so much.
Come on, let us do this one. Each and every one.